definitely worth it for their Jewish identity, but it comes at a great expense. If you can afford it, it's a wonderful experience, but I don't think it's essential.
No. Why?
Can bankrupt parents, they can still get a good education in the government system.
Thoughts are that if there is an alternative for Jewish education for children, and it hasn't gone through the roof, it would be marvellous. But if there is no alternative, then definitely I think it's worth it.